I don't want the brush, to be honest.
Oh, it's yeah.
So I like using my.
What are you I'm kidding. Don't say that.
You're supposed to be.
You don't know what.
Next, it'll be gray.
Oh, it is.
Ontario
still smells good, but I couldn't. But Jamie's like, I'm going in. I'm like, it's cold. She's like, oh, I can do it. I'm like, I have to wait for my toes. Or these tickler fish that come in and start.
Just look pissed off.
Yeah.
So funny. They really are enjoying themselves.
Yeah.
That dog sounds like
he's like,
yeah,
her name is Shaw.
For a reason.
It's trending.
And let some of these be in there.
I'm just supposed to have them.
I kind of asked really
that,
like,
where do you think? I would like that.
Yeah.
You did.
Okay.
Yeah. Did your dad this way?
Tighter, do you want anything pulled out?
No.
Looks good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. No.
Redo everything.
Corey went to grade 9.
Did you go in grade 11?
I went to.
And it's quite compact.
Right.
Yeah.
It's
very good. Because the lily.
Was it you?
No. Okay. Help secure it.
Yeah.
It's just.
There's a bunch of.
My head doesn't really move. It's the shoulders that.
Oh, okay.
The head might just go back and the shoulders get
moved.
So you should be
doing what they're doing.
Yeah.
I'm the one that organized it.
Be good.
Is it
your
layer
out?
A
few little pieces fell out.
Do you want them pinned up?
She's just here.
No, couldn't find anybody
else. No, couldn't find anybody else.
Ask the neighbor.
Just your neighbor. Just.
Okay. I'm clearly joking.
This is kind
and
of a bad idea.
Okay.
Like I have washed my hands.
And thanks for all of Ontario.
Everyone from Ontario.
I was without them and I was like, oh my god, that gave me shivers.
Yeah.
That was really nice.
I think the best part was when people told me to shut up.
That's hilarious.
So,
that was so funny.
Yeah, I told the girls I don't want speeches today at the wedding.
I won.
Like, I didn't want any speeches, nothing like that.
Oh
so last
god.
Night,
so
my mom always finds ways around everything. So she gets up and she's like,
as
so since there's no speeches tomorrow, we decided to do a roast tonight. So the girls got up
show the shirt.
To say a little.
Yeah.
Hashtag practice.
So my partner doesn't take any days off. And we just recently found out that hashtags are the big thing for weddings. So my friends were like, what's your hashtag? I'm like, I don't know. So they came up with practice the day off. Brad went up there to say, like, thank you and whatnot, but my son was singing and walking in the background, so he just turned around and said, shut up.
The whole crowd died.
There's Brad's sense of humor coming
in. Oh, what's your album?
Is that stuff called the
foundation?
Finally,
live on a finger.
What is it?
Did you already have breakfast?
Mm-hmm.
Nummy. I'm here!
The queen.
I'm not the princess.
Bring me some grapes.
Aww.
Hi, mommy.
How are you? You want to get your hair done? Start it and just like not
it'll
too tight,
fall
but outside.
What a slutty girl.
And then just come around.
At the back of her
no.
hair, she's got a flower. Do you like it?
Yesterday was such a beautiful day.
Oh,
we did that.
Actually,
it's
funny.
Something
else. You want to like where you want to go? I'm not sure. Just like a launch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a really good friend. I'm
going to.
Hi.
North Upperwood. Okay, so I'm gonna get your mom to do it.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh
my goodness!
Yes, that's perfect. Thank you. Look at you.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. like structure. I can't go to Vancouver
to Victoria. And when we were going from
Okay, five more bites. I would.
Is it good to eat? Because I wouldn't have even seen it.
That's great.
Thank you.
Depends on a different whatever angle.
Oh, Court, do we pay you or do we pay
them? Oh, that's yours.
I don't want to pay that.
Yeah, I want it in the corner. So I want it all in the corner.
All three in the corner.
Yeah, so have one down, one across, and one right in the middle.
Except when you work for you get jellies, really.
Yeah.
Because then you get home and it's like
you can charge out your lunch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so the one in Dad's right hand comes down then. Put that one on an angle so it's like across. Okay, is it okay? So? It is.
Eyelashes are just so long now.
Too bad anyway.
Thank you. Oh! Oh, really?
Cody!
Hey, you! Hey, you! Hey, you!
Do anything specific?
Yeah, just enjoy yourselves.
Okay, alright. It's hard, but alright. We'll try.
We just want Bradley and Courtnee to know how proud we are of them. Bradley's always been the kind of guy that has never made a decision or told anybody about a decision until it was the right decision. He held back about him and Courtnee dating, and then all of a sudden, bam, she's getting his shirts to make a t-shirt quilt for him. Mailed up to bam.
Start with this first. This is my speech.
But we couldn't be happier that you have taken our daughter's hand in marriage, and now we can finally call you Brad. So I explained to her that this is how the birds and the bees went. But Courtnee's response was priceless. How would you like it if you were getting jumped? Well, I think you guys know what my response was.
Mom, couldn't have done this without you. Dad, thank you. My girls, thank you for being by my side.
Upstairs with Tracy and me with a ghost.
They're all the same, right?
Forget it.
Hurry.
Yeah.
Owen jumped on top of
his
armor
down.
In his underwear and was cool.
I know that you're free.